achieved. Even though I do like dogs better than cats, I must say this is the most adorable cat I've ever seen. Full belly, achieved. Sushi frenzy. Mr. Kitty! Go over there! No! Meow! No, give it to him, Drew. Give it to him, Drew. Yes! Have you got it? Here's sushi. Can I do it? Has to be. Mr. Kitty doesn't have an option. No! Or Mr. Kitty. No! Come on. I think I gotta restart the level. I got one more cat. Yay! Yay! Full belly cheese! Two Miko thingies. Come on. You can get through there. I'm gonna get your fat butt through there. Does that mean to call a cat? Hopefully it's not. Come on. You got this, Mr. Sushi Cat.
2,000? Wow.
That's awesome. Go through this way. We're probably gonna have one. No! Yay! Maneki Miko. So it's Maneki Miko. And yes, I did have a couple more words in Japanese. I actually know how to count to 10 in Japanese. Don't ask. Get it! No! We don't get it!
3 sushi left.
Get it! Yay! Full belly achieved! I'm happy. Now I get some bonus cats. Sushi? Aw, little sushi cat. Why can't you get any sushi? Do you have to get any? Just keep me down there. Oh, we got one. Nom. Sushi frenzy! This kind of feels like... not Candy Crush. I wanted to say Candy Crush. I'm sorry. Yum, yum, yum. Get the Miko Ni... Maneki Niko. That's what it's... Okay.
Oh, they turn. I just thought this level was just too easy. Manikiniku! Yay! Oh my cat, ow! No, crap, run away. Sushi cat, there we go. Be a good cat, no. Be a good cat, come on. That was a fail.
Achieved!
I thought I was screwed over there, because we didn't have any kinikos. No, we're good, yay! Time to... No kitty! Come here, buddy. Oh, who took your little soulmate? Who took your soulmate? There he is! Gotta ride the bus. Okay, so after the next cutscene, I have to quit because I have to go somewhere. Yes, I'm going to, believe it or not, actually, my life. Well, you got this sushi. Got this sushi cat. Wait, those are bicycles. Oh, there's another special candy. I think that's candy. After all, it looks like candy. It might be sushi. This game is Sushi Cat. I'm pretty sure it is sushi. Don't laugh at me if you got that wrong. What's the special candy now? Okay, there's one over here. I don't know if I can get final catch. Got this sushi cat. No. Tusanarola? Is it Tusanarola? Sorry about that, everyone. My recording stopped there for a second. Let's get some sushi. I think only two more levels left in the cutscene. And then, sadly, I will have to stop. This game is just so flat out adorable. Uh-oh, let it go. Okay. No, don't go that way, Mr. Sushi Cat. I think I have to... I might have to redo the level. Yes, I do. To try again. We're going to. We're going to do it this time. Come on, and these spinny things are making it so hard. Oh crap! No. Okay, fine. Go that way. As long as we just get food. No crap! Spinning out of control. Supposed to get that to some, whatever that thing is called. Don't worry, Sushi Cat. You'll get some food. You're gonna get some food. No. Wrong way! Craps! Come on. Crap! No! If I fail this one, I think I'm not even gonna try anymore. I'm just gonna stop the episode there. Okay, fine, okay. Yeah. Yes. Oh, no! Do something, Emma! Come on! Come on. Yes! Yum, yum. Come on. No, we're so close. Come on. So close. So close. Come on. Come on. Yum, yum. No! No! Come on. Come on. Please? I'm praying. Yes! That's gotta be what? Okay, I'm going to try one more time. And then, if I fail that time, I'm ending the episode. Yum. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, get more candy. Candy. Sushi. I mean, sushi. Dropping at the right time. Crap. Crap, I tell you. Crap. Ay. Okay, so Cat is starting to smile. That's a good thing. No. Crap. Ugh, these stupid spinny. Guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Hopefully, I'm gonna go back to my video. Okay. Anyway, guys, we got this far in one episode. I decided that's good enough for me, and I think I will see y'all later. Goodbye.